Hey there, glass geeks and mirror enthusiasts. Have you ever noticed an infinity mirror and wondered how it's made? Join me as I teach you phase one to starting your infinity mirror project. I'm Sam, your mirror illusion specialist and DIY guide. Today, we'll be focusing on our infinity mirrors that are made out of frames. But before we begin, make sure you're already liking and subscribing to this channel so you can keep up to date with our latest videos and tutorials. In our shop, we've tested out building our own infinity mirror frames, but you can also order some online. If you're not big on using power tools, I highly recommend you check the description below. I've made a list of some of my top choices for online shadow box frames. Comment below and let me know if you're more interested in building your own frame or ordering one that's already made.
Let's go!
To start your project, you're going to need to decide what type of wood you want to make your frame work. In our shop, we have an assortment of wood frame options, which you can check out on our website to see and get an idea for what type of wood you might want to use. For our pumpkin display, we used our black Smart Mirror TV frame to create this. Grab safety glasses, gloves, earbuds, and a face mask to protect yourself while crafting. What you'll need to do is measure out your wood ahead of time, and then use a chop saw to cut things down to the right size. From there, you'll take it to the routing table, where you'll make space within the frame for your glass and your LED lights for later steps. Once you've finished measuring everything out, it's time to add glue. Take your frame and apply the glue to the edges of your frame. From there, you're going to want to clamp everything down and let it dry for up to 24 hours. Add finishing touches by sanding down your frame and coating the entire piece in paint, if it's not already colored. And voila! You've just finished phase one to creating your own custom infinity mirror.
Hooray!
Tune in next time to see phase two of this video series and see all the extra steps you need to take to make an infinity mirror. From the frame to the type of glass you need to use, as well as what lights to purchase, I'll take you through every step of the way. With everything that you'll learn, you'll be able to make an endless tunnel effect within a frame. I'm Sam, your guide to all things mirror illusions and glass related.